And then today I'm gonna be showing y'all how to make a paper boat. So yeah, let's get to doing this. This is gonna be great. So the first thing we want to start off is with this kind of piece of paper, just like this, not like this. This. And what you want to do is just slightly make it like this, and make sure that they're actually touching. Make it really good as you can. Then you're gonna fold it like that, like this. So right now, it should look like this. But if you want to use your nails to make it look like this, here, so like that. Okay, so the next thing you want to do, guys, is this time you want to turn it this way now, and make sure that's like this. And then you want to do it again. You want to do it again like this. You can do it either way. Like this. And then. So it should look like a smaller piece like this. The next thing you want to do is you want to turn it now like this. Make sure that these are on the bottom. Once you want to do. Is make it kind of like an airplane, paper airplane. And then fold it straight down. Okay, so it should look like this right now. And the next thing you want to do on this part is fold it again. Just like that. Like this. So it should look like kind of like this, but we're not making a paper airplane. And then what you want to do, you want to fold this piece up. Up like this, and then once again do it with your nails. Now on this side you want to get these are things, and then I'm gonna fold it like this, so it should look like that. And then now we're gonna do it like this. Now we're gonna do that, so there. Now we're gonna do the same thing on the other side. Fold it,
Cody,
and fold it again. Fold it like
this. Get over here, Cody.
And now, once you did that, you want to hold up. There. So the next thing you want to do is you want to fold it again. Like this. So it should look like this, kind of. Like this. So what you want to do, see this part right here? You have to get this part. And do this. And then do this. Make sure that's really, really angled. Do the best you can to make it really, really straight. Then once again, what I told you, do it with your nails so it will actually work. There, so it should look like kind of like this. Then you want to get this part right here, get it, pull it all the way back here, right there. Make it angled, and then fold it again. So do it with your fingernails again. Just do that. And so it should look like this. Now go to the other side. Now do this part. And then it should be like this now. So it should be like this. Now open it again. And then do this. Trace it with the nails. And then right here, you see these little two things right here? All you have to do is just open it. And then you have yourself a boat. You have yourself a paper boat now. So, yeah. I hope you like this video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe. And I'm going to see y'all in the next video.